What were those things?
Some sort of advanced defense AIs. Related to the Sentinels, I'm guessing, but it's hard to say without a closer look. Come on, let's figure out where that transit system dumped us. Put me in the console.
Where's Infinity?
This is Requiem's core, all right. But Infinity is definitely not here. That satellite in the center is amplifying the ship's broadcasts like a relay.
Maybe we can use it to respond.
Perhaps. Those beams coming off it are creating the interference we've been experiencing. We'd have to take them out to contact Infinity.
Can you get us there?
Opening a gate to the first beam pylon. Pull me, and let's go.
This is the first pylon?
Negative. This is as close as I could get us. Hope you don't mind hoofing it a little. Contacts!
Same things we saw in the terminus.
Similar cortical footprint as the tower AIs. They're connected, all right. Sunshine, isn't he? From that peak under the hood, I'd say these constructs must be mimetic in nature.
More of them.
Similar phasing activity at the edge of our sensors. We're about to get busy. I've discovered something interesting about our new friends. When the big ones explode, that momentary flash we're seeing is actually a data purge.
Can you tap into it?
So far, I've pulled multiple strings referring to the big ones as Promethean Knights. Beyond that, though, things get a bit dense. The relay interference is increasing. We must be getting close to the pylon.
What's that distortion?
That's me. Something about moving through those portals is increasing the load on my systems.
Are you gonna be all right?
Okay. I've held off rampancy this long, haven't I? That's the target, but it looks like the entrance is shielded. Let's figure out how to take it down. One of the shield's power cores. Take it out. I read two more cores on our level. Hit them before you climb all the way up. One to go. Great, that's all the cores. Head for the top of the pylon. Chief, look at this. That's Requiem! They're not inside at all. They're moving into orbit.
Captain, the Enterprise will be reporting any survivors of the Cortans have gone. We're approaching the last known location.
Did he say forward until dawn?
They must have intercepted our distress beacon.
The beacon was pulled into Requiem with us. If they try to follow it...
they'll get caught in the gravity well. I'll keep trying to warn them. You just get that beam down. Beam control. It's working. The signal from the relay is starting to clear up.
Become actual. We detected a UNSC beacon coming from somewhere inside the planet.
They haven't hit the gravity well yet.
There's still too much interference to warn them. We've got to disable that other beam before they're pulled in like we were.